We all know the fitness level of Jacqueline Fernandez. She's very fit, active, and she keeps on trying new exercises and workout patterns to keep herself slim and sexy. We have seen many videos where Jacqueline Fernandez is doing a pole dance to keep herself fit, and she's also balancing herself on the pole. Recently, she has posed on the pole as a yogini. It was looking like she was meditating while she was carrying her complete body weight on her legs just on the support of pole. She clicked that picture, put it on her Instagram, and then Varun Dhawan took up the challenge. Varun Dhawan also posted a picture where he is also not holding the pole, just balancing himself with the help of his legs, and he is posing like a yogi. Both are looking tremendous in this picture, as Varun Dhawan has proved that he is as fit as Jacqueline Fernandez or any other actress in this industry. Presently, Varun Dhawan is busy with his upcoming film October, where he is working for the first time with Shujit Sarkar, and Jacqueline Fernandez is gearing up for her next release Drive, where she is working with Sushant Singh Rajput.